having a smoke after the Eagles outside row 20, and it's always the alcohol that's the problem. Somebody ralphed or spilled or whatever. We got the cops blocking it. It's always the alcohol, and this is the only thing. Couldn't really blow a spleef right now. And that's stupid. This is really stupid, because this is beautiful, and it's outdoors, clearly. And my two adult sons in 2 weeks are sitting row 20. Oh my gosh, right in there. I'm a happy camper. Rob's up there in like row 20. We'll show you the action. They poured some white powder on it, because if it was just beer, I don't think they'd put white powder on it. I'm not sure, but they're treating it like it's an infectious disease. This is live action for Red Rocks, right before Tom Petty. Alcohol kills kids. Pot doesn't. I'm feeling pretty good. 300 milligrams about kicking in. It's about the perfect dose here, kids. Live out. They made me go to the visitor center, weather advisory. Visitor center. Where's the visitor center? there. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Almost there, I just climbed. There's a heart rate monitor up here. Fuck yeah.